And I'm with my auntie Antonietta. She's 92 years old. She's incredible pasta maker. She's so quick and she makes everything by hands. To do 1.5 kilo of pasta takes about 1 hour. It's incredible. So simple these pastas to do. The pasta went straight in. It takes about 11 minutes to do it because it is fresh pasta, but doesn't cook so quick. Olive oil, okay. The garlic and chili go straight in. Sweat them a little bit. The tomato, straight from the tins. Be careful when you put them in. If you have a parsley, just put them inside. Ah, it's fantastic. At this time, I need a little bit of water inside the plate to clean the lovely sauce. Just mix it. Season a little bit, a little salt. And Antonietta, what she's done for me, she fried some aubergines. I'm gonna put them inside. Yeah, just enough. And Antonietta, she checked for the pasta.
Yeah.
She said to me, check it for the pasta is cooked, because I've got no teeth, I can't really crack it on it. Fantastic, look, it's everything's up. It only takes a minute. When you have everything ready, the pasta takes longer. The pasta is ready. A little bit of water. That water is so precious. Throw them inside. And then soak it nicely. It's not finished yet. The best touch. I have some fantastic smoked mozzarella, which Auntie Antonietta, she cut me nice. And put them inside. Yes? Stir them a little bit. Mino will get me nice long plate. Have you got a nice long plate, Mino? Mino is my nephew. What a celebration for the pasta she made. Little bit of cheese on top. And this is a beautiful ricci alla zia Antonietta with a little fried aubergines, tomato, garlic and chili with a parsley, and let's not forget a little bit of a mozzarella on top. Grated over cheese. I love it. Va bene così?
Ottimo.
She said it's good. So let's celebrate all together.